Hello everyone, this is Saurabh from DoubleGDP. Let me start with this week's sprint update. Let me share my screen first. Okay, here it is. So in this sprint, majorly I worked with adding labels to campaign. So the labels concept is something previously, let me show you. Yeah, previously we had this user ID list which we drag from Excel or somewhere else directly from the database, put it here to run a campaign. So instead of doing that, we thought to group the users by using labels, like you see in the below, red, orange, something like that. So you can group the users by adding labels, and whenever you want to run a campaign, instead of using user IDs, you can just directly add a label or reuse a previously added label and just run your campaign. So it will be super easy for you. So that is something I did in this sprint. The next part is again, creating client list for campaign. So for example, we have a users filter page where we can just filter the users by role, by labels, or we can assign filter by phone number. Now we have a user list. On this user list, what do we want is to again add a label, because we already have a user list. So instead of adding labels to the users one by one, we want some solution to do a bulk insert and just add a label to these bulk users or to the filter results. So this is what we did in this sprint. UI part is some part of UI is left, because there needs to be a create label button which will be added, something like this. So this is the next thing. Now metrics to the campaign. We run a campaign, we can add a labels to it, we can add user IDs, but now about having the metrics, that whether people are actively looking at the campaign or whether it is clicked or not. So for doing that, we added 6 attributes to the campaign screen, that is schedule time, start time, end time, total schedule, total click, and total send. And on the campaign screen, we added these parameters with the counts, so that we can identify that this matrix has been gets popularity or not, or how much it is be entertained by the end users. So yeah, these are the major updates from mine. Thank you, everyone.